Entrepreneurship has become a growing trend among business people looking to create their own financial destiny while assuming both the risks and rewards of starting a business venture. A local group recently held an expo designed to connect entrepreneurs with much-needed tools and resources. The Southfield Parks and Recreation Building was the destination for the Southeastern Michigan Entrepreneurs Association's, aka SEMEA, Business Expo. The event brought together vendors who displayed their products and services and entrepreneurs and business people who shared their entrepreneurial success stories.
Well, today we're having our annual Entrepreneurs Expo, which consists of a number of small businesses exhibiting and showcasing their business, their products and services, as well as a number of speakers. We have 5 breakout sessions as well as 3 keynote speakers.
Former McDonald's franchise owner and multimillionaire Ken Brown served as one of the keynote speakers for the day and looked to inspire those gathered to grow their business.
I'm a coach. They call me in to speak, but I'm actually a coach. I believe never take a lesson from a coach who never played the game. So I am here to empower, inspire, and equip business owners to take their business to the next level. We're going to talk about the importance of their mindset, developing their skill set, and taking their business to the next level. After being in business for like 15 plus years, owning my own brick and mortar business, I found out that it wasn't your IQ, it was your I will. I'm gonna say it again for you. It was not your business IQ, it was your IQ. Well, I will. What are you willing to do to grow your business? And for me, it was not my education, it was the information. Benjamin Franklin once said, when a man or a woman put his purse in his head, nobody can take it away. So to grow your business, you have to grow your mind. And I can tell you, as my business and my life as a witness, that when I started to read a book a week, start to associate with people who were smarter than me and who grew their business, and I grew my mindset, my pocketbook, and my bank account, and my business grew. So mind your business.
Foot traffic was steady, networking opportunities were plentiful, and feedback was positive.
The feedback today has been very positive. I've seen a lot of new networkers that are just attending events for the first time, which is interesting. So it's, you know, I'm happy to hear that they're coming out for this event and they're excited about it. They're excited to meet people, great speakers. It's been a great turnout so far.
Well, I hope people take away a number of things. Number one, I want people to take away inspiration because entrepreneurship is not easy. And this group is all about us coming together and supporting each other in our business ventures. So I want people to meet, make connections, continue those relationships, and be inspired to continue no matter how difficult things may get. And I also want people to take away information, practical information that they can use to grow their business, whether it's the financial piece or the marketing piece or how to be more effective at networking and building relationships. But there's a ton of information here today that people can take away to help them grow their businesses.
To learn more about upcoming SEMEA business events, visit SEMEA.info.